Hey guys, it is Sophia the Diabetic Vlogger. This is Monday, May 6th. I hope you guys had a good weekend. I had a pretty good weekend. Yesterday was Cinco de Mayo. It was a beautiful day. I went to church. I did some shopping. I edited some videos. I played racco with my family, with some of my family members. And then I went to the picnic for my church picnic for their 15th birthday. And that was really fun. And I actually went to bed at 11 last night, which I'm really proud about. And I set an alarm for 7:30, but I didn't know how I saw my phone turned on, stupidly. And so I didn't wake up till 8. So far this morning, I showered, I uploaded a video, I cleaned up the kitchen. After this, I'm going to go typing. I tried typing on steroids because I was supposed to type 5 pages every day last week. And I think I did it maybe 2, maybe 3. And I'm trying to get this book typed before I start school, which is less than a month. So I need to get going. I want to go out and get some shop kicks. I want to color. I want to write. I really want to write. I really want to write. I miss writing so much. And then on Saturday, it was supposed to be raining. It was cooler, but it barely rained on Saturday. I drove to Tulsa, Oklahoma with my family, with my parents, to go see my cousin graduate at ORU, and that was nice. And I ended up getting back to like 12:30, and then I had to wake up at 8 for church. So I started reading a little bit of The Nazi Doctors last night. I didn't read much yesterday, but I think I should be able to. I'm a book ahead of schedule, so I'm going to try to finish those 3 books that I said I was going to read and a couple extras, so we will see how that goes. I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe. Saturday morning I woke up and my blood sugar was 120, and then it was 100, and then it went high, and I was like high yesterday, but that's because I had a little bit of carbs on Saturday. I didn't go crazy. I could have eaten like so much bad stuff. I didn't. I just had like 3 things with carbs in it, which really isn't that bad. And then yesterday I did have some cake at the party, but I'm starting again on the carnivore today to eat healthy and get the sweat off before school, because I was really feeling good that day and I've been sleeping better, so I just need to get back to this and stick to it. I've almost done it for a week straight, so the next 2 weeks I want to try to do it for the next 2 weeks straight and see how much weight I can get off and see what the difference that it makes. I was talking to someone on Facebook who's a diabetic, and she does carnivore, and you just have to do lots more checking. And I know that. It's just so hard. You get busy to check yourself. And I was still eventually have to get back on the pump or at least get a sensor, because, you know, when you're busy, it's hard to check yourself so often. And on this diet, you need to check yourself a lot more than I'm used to. And when I was younger, I used to check myself this much, but as I've gotten older and busier, it's harder to check it as much. So I need to get back in the habit of doing that. Oh man, my eyes itching. Yesterday, my mom wanted to take pictures for our grandma's for Mother's Day, and we didn't do it, but it was a good thing because I did not feel like putting makeup on. My eyes still stay fat, kind of heavy, wearing makeup like all day Saturday, and so I didn't feel like wearing makeup, and I wasn't like dressed up for pictures, so it was a good thing it didn't work out. So I'm just going to try to type a lot today and the next week. So I have 140 pages or so left to type, maybe not as much. Probably at least 100, 120 at least. So I'm just going to try to type as much as I can the next couple weeks and get this finished. And I also want to try to write, or at least get ways to get this information in my head. I watched 2 episodes of Friends with my sister, and my sister has a tennis tournament thing today, so I might go to that. I don't know. I want to go out. I've got lots of errands I need to run. So on Wednesday, I'm going to go pick up my car for my friends who are leaving for Bulgaria. I still need to go back to Fossil to see about getting my watches and grabbed, because I have not worn them yet, which I'm very sad about. I need to go to Sephora to turn on a certificate to get my free mascara. I need to go to the store to get picture frames. And I need to go to Specs to get drinks, to make drink stuff for Father's Day. And to celebrate me getting to school. So it'll be a week this afternoon that I've been enrolled in school, which I can't believe it. And I looked into getting the books, so it shouldn't be too expensive. I just hope I can find the most expensive book on Amazon for cheap and it'd be the right edition. So please let me know, guys, what you guys are up to, what you're eating, how your numbers are doing, and I'll see you guys next time in our video. Goodbye.